Are you looking to explore innovative solutions and maximize your site's potential from day one? Autodesk Forma introduces Site Automation, a generative design feature to automatically generate and evaluate multiple site design options based on user-defined parameters, optimizing site potential studies early in the design process. Site Automation allows you to generate multiple building and circulation layouts within a defined site boundary. You can start with a simple grid layout, or explore diverse building typologies like city blocks, line buildings, or towers with options for mixed configurations within different zones. Refine your designs by adjusting parameters such as the number of floors, story height, and building width. The tool allows for direct manipulation of edges and vertices, enabling precise control over the building footprint. As parameters are modified, Autodesk Forma dynamically updates area metrics and provides analytical feedback, allowing you to quickly assess the impact of design choices. Combine Site Automation with Autodesk Forma's rapid analysis for wind and noise to gain real-time insights. Once you've selected your preferred design option, release a site solution into individual zones and use Forma's fluid 3D sketch modeling capabilities to edit the individual buildings, enhance design details, and create conceptual floor plan distributions, all within Forma's integrated design environment. By leveraging Site Automation, rapid analysis, and 3D sketch in Autodesk Forma, you can efficiently explore design possibilities, gain valuable environmental insights, and make well-informed decisions to create forward-thinking, responsive, and sustainable designs.